with your hands underneath your hips and your head and shoulders elevated throughout the movement. Alternately raise and lower each leg without allowing the foot to touch the floor.